conscious and subconscious, accounts for most, if not all, of the confusion and frustration and failure in life. For example, if you're straining and you're tense, and you're attempting to be forceful with your conscious will, you're assuming that your will has power. That's a misunderstanding. The will does not have power.
Power. Power. Power. Power.